And at the moment, Canfield, his eyes on the prize, looks like he will easily continue on and take this match. Just 35 meters left to the finish, Simon, and Canfield has got to see his confidence ratcheting up.
Canfield coming through. US 1 have found their way over every hurdle this event has put in front of them, and they are jumping over the first hurdle of this final now. Taylor Canfield and US 1 smashing through the line, crushing Martinez in this first match of the final.